I can't believe that he chose to become that thing.
You've just killed your brother, Shannon. This nightmare is changing all of us.
Oh, forgive me.
I feel empty. Why do I feel empty? Touch the bridge! You can join me now. Sven!
Yo! You're alive!
Shannon is too, but Kenny won't be bothering us anymore.
Cool. Now listen, we escaped to the lake on boats. Stan and the professor contacted me. They're on Turtlestone Island. We lost them in the fog. Escape there if you can. We'll try to join you with Amy.
Okay, we'll do our best.
I feel better already.
That did the trick. My arms hurt.
You haven't even started.
you only knew.
Stan! Stan!
It's quiet.
Too quiet. Corey, I think we have a visitor.
Well, what do you know? I'm starting to get bored. I think I know what your brother made her suffer through. He already had his eye on her before.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's fine. I've charged it. We're there. The island isn't huge. We'll end up finding the others. It's fine. I've charged it.
Here's another one.
Just kill it.
Will you help me up?
Your friends, the spores are pretty intrusive.
You don't know how close you are to the truth. But I didn't choose to have them in my blood. Kenny can whine all he wants, but I experienced my fair share of horrors at Leafmore, too.
I can imagine.
I hope Stan is okay.
Seems you like him.
I'm just relieved that I'll see him again. That's all.
Now, Shannon, I think you have a crush on him. Yeah, you do.
Okay. Forget it, you adolescent little boy.
Don't worry, Shannon. It happens to everybody, you know.
I suddenly feel really tired.
I'll put that one aside.